If it is not too private, could you share how you and Millie met and what your first impression of her was? Oh, that's a nice question. Well, I met Millie like many, many years ago. When I first met Millie, I was a very different person. I was really, really shy and very, very introverted. I didn't really talk to her much in the beginning. We kind of just knew of each other. To be honest, we didn't even know that we lived within the same city until like years after. Millie was messaging me in the DMs and she was like, I didn't know you lived in this city. And I was like,
yes? How do you know?
And then she's like, I live in the city too. And then I was like, what? I thought you lived in this country. And he's like, no, I live in this country. And I was like, I live in this country too. And yeah, and then when I came back from Japan, because I was kind of like, I was living there for a while at the time. I was like, oh yeah, I kind of need a place to stay because you know, I don't have a home, like, where I was coming back to. And Millie was really, 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 like, generous to offer her home to me. And so I lived with Millie, for a little while at the time. And then in Hell, this was during our human form, by the way. And then once me and Millie kind of died and went to Hell, I actually met her again in Hell. But this time Millie was like poor. Because at the time in the human world, Millie had her family, so they were taking care of her. So she had a place to live. But yeah, my first impression of her was she was a little loud, a little clingy. At the time, I wasn't very friendly, to be honest. But Millie like is very, very loving and she doesn't really care. If she likes you, she'll try her very best to be friends with you, even if you want to or not. So, like, you know, honestly, she grew on me. Millie was also always like, let's hang out, let's do this. And I'm like, okay. But then, you know, she grew on me. And then there was this one time where I had, like, I was going through some things. And then I remember sleeping beside Millie and we had, like, these midnight talks. And, you know, she really helped me. And then I was like, wow, you're not that bad, I guess. I'm a little more, not less affectionate. I just kind of keep it to myself. It's not that I didn't like her. It was more like, I'm a little skeptical because before this, and Millie can agree as well, like before our friendship, the friends that we met before, they all kind of treated us like pretty bad. So After like all of our bad relationships with our friends and stuff before, I mean, yeah, I was a little more skeptical. I would always, and I still sometimes would be like, why is this person talking to me? Like, why? But yeah, it's balanced out throughout the years, and me and Millie kind of have each other's backs. Because whenever she makes a friend, I'll be like, you should think about it. And then whenever I make a friend, Millie would be like, who's that? So yeah, we'll become like a, almost like a gangster team or something.